Krabby Patties.
Our main goal was we want to elevate our game.
The secret Krabby Patty formula, it's gone.
We said, let's try to bring as much new stuff to everything. Showing Bikini Bottom in a post-apocalyptic setting, that was all new.
Without Krabby Patties,
it will be a complete breakdown of social order.
Aren't you overreacting a bit?
Welcome to the apocalypse. I hope you like leather.
The idea of the CG was new. The idea of how they were going to go on land, that was all new. It's different and it's exciting for us.
What is this place?
We are doing 2D animation, but then when the characters come to the surface, they're converted into CG.
Hey, I got feet!
We spent a lot of time really focusing on nuance and acting and animation to make sure in the CG world, they look and feel the same way that they do in the animated world.
Look at me! I'm a god!
That was a challenge, you know, just making sure that we were creating a photoreal SpongeBob that didn't upset people who knew SpongeBob in the 2D world.
Maybe we should have picked a better superpower for you, Patrick.
Quite a bit went into everything that was necessary to bring the characters to life and still keep all of their shape and characteristics.
So we tried from frame one on to say, let's not do anything that we've ever done before, and I think we succeeded. Exciting. I mean, it's like something completely different.
Cotton candy.
If you ate all that, you'd have enough energy to run around the whole world.
Yeah, when is this sugar gonna wear off?